Good afternoon. I'm Zach Irwin on sports. The Atlanta Falcons are one step closer to home field advantage throughout the playoffs as they shut out the New York Giants on Sunday 34-0. Matt Ryan eclipses his own single season passing record, now at 4,202 yards with just two games remaining in the regular season. The Falcons continue on with the Detroit Lions on the road Saturday night. The San Francisco 49ers remain the second seed for now, just a game and a half behind the Falcons, as they beat the New England Patriots 41-31. The Green Bay Packers clinched the NFC North, beating the Chicago Bears 21-13. The Houston Texans claim the AFC South for a second year in a row, topping the Indianapolis Colts 29-17. The Seattle Seahawks hit the half-century mark for the second game in a row, topping the Buffalo Bills 50-17, that game played in Toronto. Tonight, Monday Night Football, the Tennessee Titans host the New York Jets in what could be a playoff struggle for the Jets. Coming into the game at 6-7, the Tennessee Titans playing out the string at 4-9. And the Atlanta Hawks have the night off. They'll battle the Washington Wizards in the nation's capital. The Hawks have won 11 of their last 14, even though they fell hard to the Golden State Warriors 115-93 on Saturday. That's your look at sports. I'm Zach Irwin.